कृषिका कोठारी और आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट. वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल. वेलकम टू द फिफ्थ वीडियो ऑफ नवली नवरात्रि 2020 सीरीज. आई होप यू हैव चेक्ड आउट माय फोर्थ वीडियो बिकॉज दैट वीडियो इज क्वाइट इंटररिलेटेड विद दिस वन. सो दैट वीडियो इज अबाउट हाउ टू एस अप योर नवरात्रि आउटफिट एंड दिस वीडियो इज अबाउट एज यू हैव सीन बाय द टाइटल फ्रॉम वेयर टू बाय द नवरात्रि आउटफिट्स एंड वेयर टू बाय ऑल द एक्सेसरीज. या so without any further ado let's get into the video. So for navratri outfits, my navratri outfits are usually all designed by my mom. I only have one outfit which is ready made which I bought from Ahmedabad. All the other outfits are hand worked by my mom and designed by her. So basically what she does is either she will use all the leftover fabrics and make it a kalida lehenga, or she'll buy fabrics from different places and make a lehenga on her own and do all the handwork. She'll buy the materials such as abla, mirror, the pom-poms, latkans and everything, and she'll do all the handwork. I have started helping her out since 2 years now, but I don't do all that because that's very boring for me, but she really likes to do that. And she has made all the lehengas that I wear since childhood. She has done all by her hand, and yeah, that's what makes my lehenga so different from others, because it's all my mom's idea and her handwork. So usually you can't find that anywhere else. So yeah, that's why my lehengas are so out there and so unique. But I know many of us, like even I don't like to do all that because that's very boring for me and that's not what I like to do. And I know many of you might also not like to do all that hard work. So I have few places from where you can buy your Navratri outfits. So yeah, let's start with the video. So the first place, if you are from Mumbai, is in Borivali. So during Navratri, a few street vendors who sell such good outfits, such good lehenga cholis, like the street vendors, and also not during the festive season, there are few shops near SV Road in front of Moksh Plaza where you can find very great Navratri outfits. Yeah. Now the second place is Ahmedabad, Surat. That is heaven for Navratri outfits. I know many of you obviously can't visit Ahmedabad, Surat just for buying Navratri outfits. And if you can, then that's great. Like, wow. But if you can't, then obviously I have told you Borivali. And also you can buy outfits from Buleshwar. Now the places from where you can buy your accessories. The first place is Colaba Causeway. You can find such unique pieces over there at very cheap rates by not harming your pocket. Yeah, so you can buy chokers from Colaba Causeway, earrings and also nose rings and also rings. It's all upon you, whatever you like you can buy from there. Now the second place is in Buleshwar Market. I'll share you the exact description of the location. So in Buleshwar Market, it is exactly in front of Kabutar Khana. That place is since so many years. Oh my god, they have such unique pieces. You will end up buying much more than you will expect because they have such pretty earrings, choker, jewelry, everything that you need for Navratri. That place is a heaven for Navratri jewelry, a heaven for Navratri jewelry. Seriously, I'm not even kidding. That place is so good. You should definitely go after all this lockdown. I think this place might be open now and you can travel, like the ladies can travel. So you should definitely go to that place and buy accessories from there. They have slightly higher rates, not that much, like 400-500, slightly higher rates, but they're definitely worth it because these are so unique and so out there. I really like that place. Yeah. Other than that, I also wanted to share a little info. So the next or the next to next video, I don't know, it's going to be a DIY video of these accessories. So these are all handmade. I will definitely share a video of you how you can make these, because these are very easy to make and this looks so cute and so pretty. Yeah, so for that you will have to check out my next or next to next video, and I'm 100% sure that every person can make this because these are very easy to make and looks very pretty. Yeah, so that's it for the video. I really hope you like this one, and this was informative, and this video might have been a little helpful for you. So don't forget to hit the like button, do subscribe to my channel, and also comment down below, and I will see you in my next video. Until then, goodbye.